construction is loud, but this is the Lorraine Motel where Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was assassinated. Across the street is a museum. He was shot from these windows up here. And the hotel itself is attached to the National Civil Rights Museum. And this up here is the balcony of the Lorraine Motel. A wreath marks the spot right in front of room 306, where he spent his last night.